Yeah, others say that it's a real Rastafari flojita.